calling about something or just wanted to catch up?
The former. Found your job posting about Swedenborg Riviera on the net.
Oh, that. Wow. I completely forgot about that whole thing.
So, is it still going?
I mean, I still want to scroll a segment about it, so if you can find anything at all on Swedenborg, I'll pay you back in black caviar and champagne. But I doubt you'll find anything new.
What have you managed to dig up so far?
Short story? Fuck all.
And the long story?
Well, it looks like Swedenborg Riviera isn't just a radical philosopher and economist, but a damn good netrunner, too.
Jack of all trades. Could you tell me more?
I could, but... it'd be a waste of your time. I'm telling you, the guy's a ghost.
I can't hurt to try, right?
Well, aren't you just bursting with a can-do attitude? Have it your way, then. I started looking into all this about a year ago, right after one of Swedenborg's followers lobbed a Molotov into the Helvetia branch. Tried finding some way to reach the guy, came up blank. Total brick wall. Hired a private eye, also came up with squat.
And the IP link to the account? He would have used cloaking demons, but there's always a mark, a trace.
Well, well, I didn't know I was dealing with such a pro here.
Hello?
Guess what? I tried that. I managed to pinpoint the SIG to Santo Domingo, but linking it to any specific address was a non-starter. District's jam-packed with units, as I'm sure you know. Add some locals if anyone saw or heard anything, cash in hand. Zilch, nada. Dried up all my leads.
Got it. Listen, send me the coordinates of the last data turn to relay the signal, okay? I'll take a look. Worst case, I'll lose an hour of my life. Best case, well, who knows?
Hey, if you're offering, why not? But seriously, V, I wouldn't get my hopes up. Happy hunting.
I gotta be there.
Thank you.
Why this obsession with Sweden, fuck? Hoping once you find him, he'll spill the meaning of life? Here, I'll save you the trouble. Life makes no sense.
With you in my head? Agreed. Now, how about some quiet time? I can't think.
You stopped thinking long before I got here. But sure, blame it all on the guy in your head.
Got somewhere else to be.
I'm not afraid of anyone, you know?
Hear that noise? Coming from upstairs.
Not this! Mercy! Please! Ugh.
Pirate router.
Think this is our Swedes doing?
Only one way. Way to find out. Sig's a match of what Nancy was tracking. And goes further, out to the Badlands. Like a server proxy.
Don't tell me that's where we're heading.
Why shouldn't we?
Because this is all one big waste of time. The fuck do you care about a Borg fucking Swede? He rubs out sayings like a randy teenager and the whole world's guzzling it up. The three branches of government is a lobotomy on the people's autonomy. I mean, what the fuck?
Well, don't like it, don't listen.
Oh yeah, real mature. Not like I can cover my ears and go la 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 whenever you open your trap. Happy fucking trails.
Nothing makes sense.
Signal leads here. It disappears again. Could it be? Maybe over by that truck.
Sounds like this Swedenborg really values his privacy.
Oh, well, you were done talking to me.
I was, but it's not like I got anyone else to talk to. I'd go through your memories, but I don't want to puke all over your hippocampus. Well, hack away or whatever it is you were gonna do. Please, something happened.
Thank you.
he's going to another terminal.
Ha! I've got a feeling someone's messing with you, V. You'll follow this breadcrumb trail, and when you connect the dots, all you'll see is a dick.
We'll see. Come on. ice, finally.
Look. Get far enough from the smell, even Night City can be beautiful.